Welcome to a demonstration of Perdisco's online virtual tutor practice sets for Sage 50 accounting software. Sage 50 is the new name for Peachtree. It's the same accounting software you have always used, just with a new brand. We currently offer two major practice set titles for Sage 50, our electronics practice set, which challenges students with a large project, and our corporate gift baskets title, with fewer and easier transactions and more guidance. In this video, I'll show you how our virtual tutor practice sets teach and support students in using Sage 50, prevent students from cheating, eliminate your grading workload, provide ongoing feedback to students, and ensure students don't carry forward their mistakes. All for less than half the price of most other practice sets on the market. I'll take you through each of these features, showing them in the context of our electronics specialist practice set title, which covers the US GAAP accounting standards, perpetual inventory, and sales tax. Students who don't already have access to Sage 50 can download the academic version from our website. To help them use the software, Perdisco's Sage 50 Learning Center provides students with many detailed video tutorials, including, for example, how to find and fix errors made within Sage 50.
To access this window, go to the Edit menu and select Find Transactions, or just press F3 or Control F.
And there's lots more in the Learning Center. Students start the practice set by using Sage 50 to set up the company they've been assigned. They're then provided with a list of transactions for the month of May, which they enter into the Sage 50 accounting software. Our exclusive anti-cheat functionality ensures each student's transaction list contains different dates, items, quantities, costs, suppliers, invoice numbers, and check numbers, so that their entire practice set is different to that of any other student. Since students are unable to copy each other's work, they're forced to thoroughly practice and understand the skills essential to accounting with Sage 50. Once students have recorded the given transaction, they generate a trial balance and enter the amounts provided by Sage 50 into the virtual tutor. When they submit their answers, each student's work is automatically graded based on the unique transaction list they were given. This means that you don't have to do any manual grading yourself. Students receive immediate feedback on their performance rather than having to wait until the end of the practice set to find out how they went. A fully worked solution is also provided, helping students to learn from their mistakes. This also means that, as an instructor, you don't have to spend hours providing personalized feedback to each of your students. Perdisco's exclusive Back on Track functionality then helps students to find and fix any errors they may have made when recording the given transactions in Sage 50. Of course, this does not affect the score a student has achieved up until this point, but it does ensure that students don't carry their errors forward. An early mistake is simply a learning experience that does not continue to unduly lower their overall score. To summarize what you've just seen, students complete each part of their practice set in a process that integrates their use of Sage 50 with Perdisco's virtual tutor technology by working in Sage 50, generating Sage 50 output and entering it into the virtual tutor, receiving performance feedback from the virtual tutor, and finding and fixing errors made within Sage 50. Students then apply this process to each of the remaining parts of the practice set to complete the accounting cycle by recording further transactions for May and generating different trial balance reports, performing a bank reconciliation, recording adjusting entries and generating an adjusted trial balance, and generating financial statements. The electronic specialist practice set can take between 12 and 20 hours for students to finish. The corporate gift baskets practice set is about half this time. Both sets are completed across a number of pages, generally over a period of weeks throughout the semester. A navigation map is provided on each page so students know where they are up to and how many study hours are likely to remain. After completing a page, students can bookmark their current position so that they can return to it at a later time. So, how is the practice set graded? Well, it's all done for you. Our electronic specialist set is graded out of over 400 points, providing a much more accurate picture of a student's performance than is possible with manual grading. The points are weighted by our instructional designers to reflect each item's level of difficulty and the frequency with which students have already completed similar items. To ensure transparency, detailed student results are delivered to instructors as an Excel spreadsheet that can also be integrated with your university's course management system. The practice set you have just seen in detail is only one of the many we have available. We also publish a large range of practice sets to teach and assess the manual accounting cycle. To find out more about our other editions, to receive a free desk copy, or to adopt for your course, visit our catalogue at perdisco.com/sage50 or contact us now using these details.